was the last time you sat down and had dinner with your kids? Talked about what's going on in their lives. Hey, when was the last time you just stopped and helped somebody out? I bet you can't remember. What a lot of people are saying, we'll change it for the better, but that don't interest me. I like the simple life the way it used to be. We left our doors wide open, we didn't need no key. I've been around the world, seen all the I wanna get up Sunday morning and go fishing with my boy. Watch the sunset kick back in my yard. Take my Harley on a real long lazy Sunday drive and do a little more nothing once in a while. Yeah, maybe kick my feet up, watch an old rerun on TV, laughing with old Barney.
time heading from L.A. to the Florida coast. I was in between black coffee and shifting gears when the second verse took a turn and brought me to tears. They were talking about love I do and forever, how two people ought to stay together. Well, the music hit me, but the singers got it all wrong. Unwrite that song, unwrite that song, 'cause what he's saying to me don't go with that melody. I'd sing them lines about those happy times. Don't they know she's gone? Unwrap that song. Well, it was 3 a.m. and she was crying and her eyes were all red when that music video came on. She sat up in her bed, she grabbed that whiskey bottle, poured one last shot,
through that empty glass at the TV and screamed, I'm right that song, I'm right that song, 'cause what he's saying to me don't go with that melody. I'd sing them lines about those happy times.
And far away. Now I feel the wind blow outside my door. Means I'm leaving my woman at home. She has